All right, look, y'all. Look, y'all. I know it's been a while since I uploaded. Working on that. I'm getting the camera soon. Gonna be outside, gang. Don't worry about that. But look. It's my obligation as a YouTuber in this time period to review this game that just got its trailer, bro. It's been 10 years, bro. 10 years. I was 6 when GTA 5 dropped, bro. Now, as a child, especially back in 2017, there was speculation for GTA 6 everywhere.
This is the last thing in my way. So let's go ahead and unwrap it. Oh my god. There it is, people!
Do you know when GTA 5 is gonna end? Like the online? Like the servers, to be exact, like the servers running, like online itself ending.
No, I don't have any information on that.
It was outrageous, okay? But now that the time is finally here. Let's grasp in the moment. You feel what I'm saying? Let's lock in.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Do we see the assortment of black people? Yes. This is what we love to see. This is what we love to see.
She said she cared about me. She tried.
Look at the come on, look at the culture. Look at the culture. The ambient lights of the city. Cars. Look. Bro. Look at us. Look at us. Do you see it? Those are just regular cars that are in the streets now. Love to see it. We better have them crazy sound systems. We better be able to customize some cars like that off rip. Off rip. As soon as we can customize a car, y'all better lock in with the customization. They used to have this old racing game. Midnight Club. Fire. I want to see great things from that. Oh. Bro, this look like Travis Scott over here in the corner. Bro, but this is real, like, dog. Is that not Kodak? Is that not Kodak? Tattoos about to be crazy. Jewelry about to be crazy. The grills, I know y'all see the grills. It's hard not to see them. Come on now. The wicks, do you see the hair texture? Yes. This is what we need. Bandana to the side. Hopefully that's an option that we can wear. Come on now. I need them to lock in for real. Watch.
The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then.
I don't know how to feel about this. Both of the Porsche looking car. I can't remember what this is called, but the Hurricane something. That's a Hellcat right there. Big body Hellcat. We need those. Hope you see the homeless people. Hope we get those interactions. Y'all see how much effort they put into Red Dead Redemption 2. I hope we get that level of interaction with people. That would be really dope. Just wishful thinking, you know what I'm saying? What I'm hoping to see.
Because we are here today for a very special occasion.
Yeah, woohoo!
It is imperative that we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late.
You see the cover-ups for the girls, the shorts to it, you know what I'm saying? You see how I got to... I need them to lock in on my customization, real talk.
To have each other.
Thank you. Hold on, man. Wait. Bro, all the Florida man activities we're about to get into. Y'all seen Florida man stories all the time. That's about to be a real possibility in this game. Alligators. I'm telling you, I need the stranger interactions to be great. Great. They did a great job of Red Dead Redemption 2. I see that we have social media of some kind. It's reminding me of the first thing I think of is Watch Dogs 2.
Huh. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Do you think this soundtrack is going to be gas? Hold on. This is underground street racing right here. Hope we're able to do this. That would be extremely dope. This looks like a racing game right now. Pause right here on this frame. This looks like a racing game. I need it. Car customization better be crazy. Alligator in the store. Hope this is a story point. So I want to see this happen. I want to see this happen and what you can do. And I need. Yes. Like, just look. Oh, I can't believe this. It's like Instagram Live. This is going to be hard. I'm pretty sure we're going to get some plot points. I would love to see that. You can see rating. I don't know what this is about. Looks dope, though. This looks like a video on Instagram, literally. Arrow, I think that's supposed to be Sicko. It's pretty cool, bro. The trucks, you see the forward-looking cars. Rednecks. Bro, the redneck interactions are going to be insane. Cannot wait to beef with them. I'm hoping we get rapper interactions. This is one of the big parts I was hoping about. I need interactions. I need side missions. I need to see stuff like this. For real, though. This would be cool to see on the streets as well. Just to immerse you more in the city. This is hard, bro. Rockstar. Please don't fumble. Please. Please. Please don't fumble. Y'all had 10 years to work on this. Please don't fumble.
Well, look who's back.
Is that a backyard party? Yes. Somebody better be doing one of these in their backyard. Just randomly out throughout the city.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Bro, the people with the dirt bikes, bro. This is what people do in real life, bro. This is. I need to know how detailed this is gonna be. I cannot read this, but I think that's a confession of some kind. I don't know what he got going on. I like where this is going, though. This is very interesting. Dirt bike customization. We should be able to do like some, maybe not a trick, but I need this to feel great. At the very least, I need this riding a dirt bike. They'll be advertising this to me now. And y'all should have a system, something. 10 years? 10 years? And I waited 10 years just to ride bikes again, like GTA 5? No. I need this game to feel like butter. Dope. Bro. Like, come on. blogs and stuff. Not too long ago, me and my dad have been speculating for years and years and years what angle they were going to take with the story mode. The leak, I can't show y'all the leaks. My video will get sniped down. Don't have time for that. But we saw leaks last year and it showed duo protagonists. Me and my dad have been talking for years. We've been like, they gotta go the love route. Two people doing a crime together. They have to. It's the only thing they really haven't done yet.
Damn, man, now what? Big! What? What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
For you! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us, for me and you!
It's too late! I don't love you no more! I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions hold up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
Yeah, the three people we can control all at once, you know, do big scheme, big heist, all that. And, of course, we've always had one person before that. Me and my dad was like, to do three people again would be unnecessary. There's no point in doing all that. That would be just for the spectacle at that point. Don't need to tell a good story. And it looks run down. Like, this really look like a corner store, for real, for real. See the alcohol over here. I'm with this. The bandanas look tough. I see we're going to have a selection of those. I can't wait to see what the clothes we can put on. Dog. And we have updated graphics now. Like, this is gonna be, it's gonna be amazing. I can't wait to, bro. It's fire, man. But yeah, I was thinking more like Bonnie and Clyde type of route. Don't know. We don't have enough information thus far, but maybe.
Trust.
I don't know about y'all, but that's hard. I'm ready for it. If we're gonna be like on a run, I hope that's what that vibe is right there. Like, it could be hard, man. The predictions were correct. 2025. That's what his prediction's been for like the past 5 years, so good there. Just hope the game is great, man. I so happened to have wore this Vice City hoodie today. I wore it earlier, I had to put it back on for the video, you know what I'm saying? Of course. I posted about it not too long ago on my story. Y'all should go follow me. You're not following me, like, what are you doing right now? Lock in, bro. I'm gonna be back real soon. Getting some things together. So I get this job. Everything is going up. Hey, man. Make sure y'all stay hydrated. You feel what I'm saying? Love y'all. Y'all stay safe. I'll catch y'all soon.
Talk like